Gliders are known for, well, gliding, but I want to see how much distance can we travel if we glide from a normal airliner's altitude. So here we are at 35,000 feet. There's no wind, no other external factors. Let's see how far we can glide. We started in Tampa and have flown all the way across Florida, and we're still at an altitude of 20,000 feet. And after more than 2 hours since we started, here we are somewhere in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean after gliding more than 300 miles.